This really depends on your situation. Do you need a visa or do you have any specific requirements? You should talk to several families, meet them over video call, and then at the end decide which one you like the most.